Hey everybody, I'm back with another coupon haul for the week of June 15th, 2014. I went to CVS and Target this week. I will tell you what I bought, the price, and the coupons that I used. As a reminder, if you enjoyed this video, give this a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Let's get started. So at Target, I purchased one Capri Sun at $1.99, one Outshine Fruit and Vegetables at $2.99, two of the CoverGirl nail polish that was $2.99 and they are on clearance for 88 cents a piece. Two, and also finally two of the Ziploc containers at $2.59 each. My total before coupons and savings were $13.90. I applied one of the 20% off Capri Sun, making it $1.59, $1 off Outshine fruit and vegetable bars, making it $1.99, two of the 5% off CoverGirl products, making each nail polish at 83 cents, and then I applied two of the dollar off CoverGirl products, making both of them free. And finally, I applied two of the 50 cents off any Ziploc products, making each product $2.09. My final total was $8.50. I saved a total of $5.40. One quick note, to get the percent off a product, you must download a Cartwheel app which shows different products each week, ranging from 5% off to 50% off. And you can also stack coupons with this app for even sweeter deals. My last store that I went to was CVS, like I always do each week. I came in the store with $8 in extra care bucks from last week, and I also did two transactions. My first transactions that you see, I purchased two of the Crest toothpaste that was on sale for $2.99 each. The regular price was $3.99. When you buy one, you get $2 in extra care bucks, and there is a limit of two, so I will be getting $4 in extra care bucks. My total before my first transaction was $8.58. I applied one of the dollar off two Crest toothpaste and one of the $4 extra care bucks that I had from last week. My final total was $1.58. Total savings of $7, that is 88 cents savings. My last transaction, I purchased two of the Total Refresh at $3.49 each. This is still a monthly deal till the end of June, where you buy two and you earn $4 in extra care bucks. I also purchased two of the Charmin single rolls at $1.29. My total before coupons was $9.92. I applied $8 in extra care bucks and 20% off each product, which was a total of $1.12, taken off my total. My final total was just 80 cents. I saved a total of $9.12, which is a 95% savings. So there you have it. My two coupon haul for the week of June 15th, I saved a total of $21.52. I also paid $10.88 out of pocket. I hope everyone enjoyed this video. Remember to give this video a thumbs up, and I will see everybody next week for even more savings. Bye!